China's defense ministry has denounced Japan's new defense minister for refusing to acknowledge the massacre of 300,000 people in Nanjing during the Second World War. On Thursday, Tomomi Inada declined to say if Japanese troops massacred civilians in Nanjing, and she said she doubted any killing contest had taken place. Inada is also a regular visitor to Tokyo's Yasukuni Shrine, which is seen by neighboring countries as a symbol of Japan's past militarism.